Man facing federal charges in fake green card scam, accused of impersonating ICE agents. A San Ysidro man is accused of a fake green card scheme, impersonating ICE agents, and defrauding Orange County residents, prosecutors say.